Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best mobility scooter. Starting at number 3. ShopRider Echo 3. This portable vehicle is meant to satisfy the needs of individuals with reduced mobility that weigh up to 250 pounds. It has a compact, simple design. It is easy to drive and comfortable to sit in, with a handlebar that is easy to reach even by the shorter people. It is battery operated, and it has a quick connect battery pack. It has a wide turning radius, which makes it suitable for indoor use. This mobility scooter is very likable, thanks to its design, functionality, and portability. Also, the fact that it is suitable for short people is a great advantage. The turning radius of this vehicle equals the size of the scooter in a circle, which is great for indoor use. Thanks to the lithium battery pack, this scooter can be transported by plane worry-free. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. EVRIDER. If you are looking for a mobile scooter that is incredibly sturdy, portable, and comfortable and you don't have a limited budget, this is the right product for you. This is a folding vehicle that comes with a unique design. It is meant to offer any family the portability they need during their travels, regardless if the scooter is being used locally, in airports or while visiting foreign destinations. There are plenty of reasons why one should consider buying this electric mobility scooter. First of all, it comes with advanced technology that helps individuals with reduced mobility move around safely by using an S-Drive 45-amp controller and an electromagnetic brake. The scooter has a 6-degree climbing angle, a 4 to 6 hours charging time and gel batteries that last for about 10 to 15 miles. All of these features come with a price. However, this product's price is a little higher than that of similar products on the market. And number 1 of this list. Zora Titan 4. The Titan 4 made by Zora is a powerful heavy-duty four-wheel scooter known as the all-terrain scooter for its ability to take you just about anywhere. It has a turning radius of 42 inches and can go up inclines that are steep, capable of 8-degree grade, plus it can go over grass, gravel that's rocky, snow that's not too deep, so it is basically weatherproof. The Titan 4 is made for adventuring off-road outdoors, but also makes a great scooter for inside. Unlike other center post scooters, it is designed for stability and safety with a 4-post seat which increases stability by 45%, and is comfortable with an 18-inch wide memory foam seat. Titan 4 looks like the Rocky of the scooters because of its tough endurance and high performance that will go over tough terrain, but is comfortable to ride. This would be my choice because of the surface outside our apartment that is made up of small rocks that the wheelchair gets stuck in, so I can't even go to the laundromat, so my husband does the laundry, which I love, but sometimes I would like to be able to do it myself. All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out these links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.